Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. In yesterday's netcast, we had a situation where we were trying to chart two series of data, and one series was completely a different order of magnitude than the other series. Today I have two series of data, and within each series we go from very small product lines to very large product lines. In this case, we have a couple of data points that are up around 12,000, which make it nearly impossible to see the detail of the data points down around 300 or so. Now there's a great solution for this, and it involves some high school math that you've probably forgotten about a long time ago. If we have the chart and right click on the numbers in the value axis, choose format axis. We want to go to the scale tab, and there's a setting in the lower left hand corner of the scale tab called a logarithmic scale. Choose that and click OK. In a logarithmic scale, the distance between 1 and 10 along the y-axis is the same as the distance from 1,000 to 10,000. And now, some people say that this distorts the numbers, but my argument is that it actually allows us to really see the detail at numbers that are both a large order of magnitude and a small order of magnitude. So here, we're comparing forecast, the blue line, to actual numbers in the pink line. In this case, the forecast was just a little bit higher than the actual. Because we're on a logarithmic scale, it actually sort of explodes these smaller values so we can really see the detail that we could never see in the original chart. So that's using a logarithmic scale. And again, to get to that, we right click on the value axis, format axis, and use the scale tab, choosing logarithmic scale. Now I find that whenever I do this, I kind of have to explain to people what's going on to show that I'm not trying to distort the numbers, but it allows us to actually see the detail of those smaller numbers on the same chart. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.